I want to take a moment to acknowledge the historic nature of her chancellorship. First woman chancellor in German history, the first chancellor from the former East Germany, and now the second largest serving chancellor since Helmut Kohl.